What's up, nerds? So they dropped this trailer for Ghostbusters Afterlife, and this is the second trailer. And they had dropped they dropped the first trailer, reacted to that. You can check that out up here. They dropped this I don't know if it's a clip or whatnot, but it's got the Stay Puft Marshmallow men, and they're like little and they're just like rolling around and like killing themselves. I don't know. Because they like one of them turns themselves into a s'more and everything, and that was kind of fun. But this is the second trailer, the official trailer, whatnot. And I'm excited for this movie. I really love the Ghostbusters franchise. The first two movies, that 2016 one with the all females one, that movie sucked. It wasn't a good script. It was just bad all around. But the first two, the first one's the best one, obviously. I think the second one kind of like lost it a little bit and just, I have like a stray hair. Okay, I push it down. But they kind of lost it a little bit and went into that weird ooze river thing. But I still love it. I love it. Except for the very ending when they've got that painting and he's like, it reminds me of Van Gogh. And then he's like, I don't know, whatever. Anyways, so this one's obviously, you know, a sequel kind of. And these two kids are Venkman's grandkids. I don't remember. Doesn't even matter. Anyways, what I want to see in this trailer is more ghosts. I want to see more ghosts. I want to see, you know, them fighting ghosts kind of thing. And I want to see maybe some cameos of the original Ghostbusters. I think they're all going to be in it. And the woman that played Janine, the secretary, and then the guy that played, what is his name? He played the neighbor and next to Sigourney Weaver or whatnot. Anyways, all right, I'm going to stop talking, get into this, because I've talked way too long about like different actors and actresses. Doesn't even matter. Anyways, all right, here we go. Boom.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor, but with Phoebe.
I forgot Finn Wolfhard's name.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Oh, it's so mean.
Maybe a new home can be an opportunity to start fresh. I just wish he'd get into some trouble.
There's still time.
I wish my parents said that to me, get into trouble. I would have gotten in trouble.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
I think that house looks cool.
Wasn't much of a homemaker.
He could hardly.
Oh!
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
Oh, I think her name is Janine, the character.
You went with station wagon?
It's the only one that had an engine.
Yeah! I know we've seen this before, but it's so cool. Ooh, here we go. Ghost time.
What is happening here?
Somehow, a town with no fault lines is shaking on a daily basis.
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Maybe it's the apocalypse. I like that.
Egon came out here for a reason.
Egon.
You're troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night.
Oh, that better not be their cameo.
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever
seen, we've seen this before? With the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
Oh my god.
And that's cool. It's like Close Encounters of the Third Kind.
You guys hear that?
I heard.
Coming.
Ooh.
The whole city.
Oh, that's so cool.
Walking Dead.
Oh, that's interesting. Oh, it's like a werewolf. I love that it's on. Oh, there's Slimer or a Slimer. I love that it's on a wheels. That's so cool. Oh, I love that. Ooh, who is this?
We're closed.
Oh my goodness. That was Dan Aykroyd. I bet you that was Dan Aykroyd. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. This is the thing. Okay, I wish they would have had more ghosts in this, but I don't know what it was. This trailer made me happy. I'm excited for this movie. It looks good. I think I like this Finn Wolfhard kid. I don't know who this girl is. Yeah, she looks so much like, not Bankman, it was Egon. Yeah, Egon. Is his last name Bakeman? I don't even remember. Doesn't even matter. Anyways, all I know is it looks good. I like this little, when they go underneath the ground and they see this little like temple thing. It's very cool looking. I wonder what they're going to do. Cause I think that what worked for the original movies was they had like an overarching bad guy. Like you had Gozer and then they had that Titan-y guy. I don't remember his name from the second one. I love when he was just a floating head. And then, so this one, it looks like they've got, maybe they have some kind of like, and then there's like that zombie miner guy. That's pretty cool. And then this werewolf looking thing, that was interesting. Yeah, I think this looks good. I mean, they could have showed a little bit more. I mean, it's very, like, and I hope Bill Murray makes an appearance too. I hope all of them make an appearance. Gosh, I'm excited for this movie. I love the Ghostbusters franchise. It's fun. I always loved that cartoon when I was a kid. Anyways, tell me, what did you guys think about this trailer? Did you like this trailer? Did you not like this trailer? Are you excited for Ghostbusters Afterlife? Are you going to go see it in the theaters in Thanksgiving? Or are you just going to wait, like, what is it, like 45 days now for PVOD or whatnot? Go ahead and leave all your comments in that section down below. If you like this video, go and hit that like button. You know I won't mind. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. I'd greatly appreciate it. And I will see you guys on the next trailer reaction. You guys have a good day. Bye.